the Constitution that it says that they're supposed to provide a safe and healthy environment.
Our entire neighborhood is filled with frack sites and flares. It smells really, really terrible. It's bright and it's loud.
The last 21 years, I have seen this place go from a very pristine Chihuahuan desert to a very degraded industrial wasteland.
This is the moment where we must intervene to say to the state of New Mexico that they are not above the law.